Spirit. Welcome back, guys. Wherever you are, stay safe, stay at home. Together, we can stop this COVID-19 pandemic. Well, on my Mi 10, I'm using the Global Stable Xiaomi EU. This is the still a beta version. A latest update on this July, 8th of July, MIUI 12.6. Okay, Demon PS2 Pro version 4.0. A lot of games are playable now. Ghost in a Shell, Prince of Persia, Sand of Time, it's playable. Shinobi, it's playable. Mortal Kombat, it's playable. Without graphic bug, less. I'm not saying zero, it's less. Almost 90% perfect. Burnout 3, almost perfect. Black, okay. Gran Turismo 4, it's okay now. Tomb Raider, okay. Scorpion King, okay. Machineries, still problem. Machineries 2 also problem. Oven Ren was okay. On this game, I'm going to test the last one. On the version 3.3.2, this one still problem on some stage. Let's see what happened now. Let's begin. Lara Croft, Tomb Raider. Some game it skipping the BIOS and some auto. The best set your BIOS auto skipping, because some game you must lock the BIOS first. And I'm using Gamster X2, just plug and play. Angel of Darkness. Because the light reflection on this top bar there, you can see the FPS. So I switch off the light.
I need you to get something for me.
This game also very good. The storyline. Okay.
This looks like a safe area. To move around, you've...
Oh, the camera angle invert. That's the menu. Controller. That's the game menu.
That bin looks climbable. To climb the bin,
Setting.
To grab the balcony, walk to the edge.
Add. Outdoor, this one. One outdoor. No. Faster frame rate. Best compatible. Oh, best compatible. A lot of settings.
This gap looks deep. Now press the jump button.
Yeah.
To climb the ladder, stand facing it and press forward on the left. To get off, push left on the left analog
See,
stick.
The graphic. Almost perfect. At the moment, I am playing at 2x, but we increase after this. Increase the resolution.
Maybe I can climb. I'll have a look around whilst I'm in.
Open the locker. Crowbar.
It looks like I need something to force this open.
Yeah, safe here. Try to increase rendering resolution at 3x. At the moment, default at 2x. 3x 720p. Any improvement on the graphic? Yes, a bit sharper the image. Not bad. Right. Get out. On the last version 3.3.2 over here, the problem. Hey, this. This controller. Maybe I have to use the Bluetooth controller. Yep, over here. On the previous build, you can't move over here. How about this new version? Yes. It's okay now. That's perfect. Almost perfect. What happened to me? Why I'm loading it? I'm supposed to save. Sorry. Save the state, not load the state. Yep. Perfect. Perfect. Save.
Now push forward and jump.
See? Because
the jump to that canopy looks challenging.
X2 controller, the button position invert. Say, that's what I don't like.
Now push.
Hey. Press the jump button.
Now, the jump to that camp.
I know.
Walk up to the railings, stop, and.
Damn. Jump the rail, come on.
I can hop to the other side. Hold down walk and press jump.
Hold down walk and press jump. Let's cross.
Remember that by holding the walk button, I won't fall off any ledges.
Hey.
Remember that by holding the walk button, I won't fall off any ledges.
Get on top of the roof.
To climb off the drainpipe at the top, push up and diagonal in the direction you want to go. Don't keep me hanging around. I need to reach the roof before I lose my grip. Now I've got my strength back, I can shimmy around that corner. Made it. No time to waste. I need to get to... Could be something useful in there.
crowbar.
To move the barrel, stand next to it, then press and hold action. While still holding action, push forward to push the barrel.
Come on, pull it. Over here, see? Now respond. Okay, pull. Nope. Let me pull. Wow, slow motion. Fastest frame rate. Also slow. The best is at best compatible. Come on, push. Move forward.
There's a crowbar down there.
Crowbar.
That'll come in useful.
Crowbar.
To hang from the edge of the building, walk to the ledge and press action. I need to shimmy to that walkway, but I don't think I'm strong enough yet.
Now, oh, the game, okay. I'm just strong.
I feel now. Stronger now.
At 3x. FPS, 3x. Why you me? Need to get down to the below room to open that one. Ah, no need. Maybe some gun inside. Set here. Okay, increase to 4. Full HD. It's 2x just now. It's 4. How come it become 2? I already changed to 3. Okay, still 60. Full HD. What? Press action. Press action. And I'm lucky. Correct. Nice. I need a gun. Give me a gun. What is that? Is that a key? Whatever happened, save us. Controller, everything invert. Shoot. Why don't you jump, Lara? Come on. No. Boring.
Climb the drain pipe. Walk up to it.
I know. She's much stronger now. Uh. see the indicator there, the yellow indicator. That's the strength, not strength, gripping strength. Come on. Can you go faster?
The drain pipe.
Half hour already. One thing, it's perfect now. You see the graphic at full HD.
I need to move quietly. Tap the stealth button, and then use the left analog stick. To hug the wall whilst moving in stealth, press the action button when I'm standing next to it.
Nope, nobody there. Monkey walk.
Great! There's the key.
Oh, somebody there. Get the key. Get the key. Is that all you got? Who's the key? Thank you. rồi. Monkey.
This door is locked. I'll need a key.
This door is locked. I need a key. This door is locked. I need a key. Need to jump. Nope. Why are you going down? Ah, this camera angle. File. Come on, move. Okay, 35 minutes. That's it. Everything perfect. Thumbs up. Setting at best compatible. One auto, everything auto. So, my opinion on this emulator, should you buy it? Yes. Prince of Persia, last time it's not playable, now it's playable. Shinobi, it's playable. A lot of game playable. Burnout 3, Gran Turismo 4, it's playable. Black, it's playable. Less glitch. now. Scorpion King is playable. Okay, that's it. And once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.